People in Owen County are also cleaning up tonight. This home on New Columbus Road lost part of its roof and a tree fell on it. But it didn't take long for friends and neighbors to get to work trying to protect the home from any more damage tonight. A short distance away, the storm also blew the porch off a mobile home. No one was hurt there. And after